Kilo, hello. I downgraded my OBS, so hopefully shit's not fucked today. But hello, gamers. Yes, we are inconveniencing everybody. So this is... I'm gonna try 100%. Do my very best. Gonna do... It's casual. Casual 100%. Ow. I just remembered that I printed out all the extra things. Hang on one second. I need to go get the sheet of paper. I'll be right back. Ah. Okay, I now have the list of other things. Time to press Y to honk. There's our boy. There's the goose. Oh, the end. I need to end the volume very quiet. I need to turn the volume up a bit. Can't hear the pap-pap. There we go. Alright. Grab boot. Press A. I'm remembering... I haven't played this in a while. I have boot now. Look at me go. I put the boot up there. I have the ball. There's a skip that you can do here. Where you hold something. Nope. Okay. I don't know how to do the skip. But let's grab that. Grab that. Fallen. All right. Wings. Do 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 do. Sandwich one. Sandwich two. It's annoying that the sandwich is two parts. Also looks like I'm eating sandwich. I like the little difficulty lines. Do-do-do. All right. That's all settled. Press minus to do. Oop. To-do list. Okay. Woo! Hello, sir. Got him wet. Hi. Thank you. Oop. I do. If I stand here, I do this. It's annoying. Okay. Can't get that close. I've forgotten. He can get in. This is fine. Grab. Nope. for me, not for you. Just gonna meep. Swap this right there. Break in the lake. Break in the lake. Break in the lake. I don't know where the farm. I don't know where the gardener is. This'll be fine. Break in the lake. Ah, I forgot to put down the rake. Okay. Only causing problems. Oh, he came out to get the carrot. Oh. Annoying. I wish he hadn't done that. Okay, what else do I need to do? Steal the groundskeeper, make him wear his sun hat. Okay. Hello? Can I have your hat, please? Hat. Hat. I need your hat. I keep bonking him with the cabbage. I think it's real funny that he puts the cap. The puts the cabbages back. Okay. Hi. Mine now. No, mine! Okay, this is fine. Sun hat. He doesn't know where his rake is. I have it. I have his rake. It's in the lake. What I really should do is steal his keys, lock him out, and then back into the garden so he can't come and mess with my stuff. The music is great. I love the music. Because the music goes like... Okay, what else? Pumpkin thermos radio. Okay. Alright, what are you up to, sir? Where are you at? Nope. Come on. Let me have your keys. Let me have your keys. Have your keys. Alright. So that's how long. That's how long. So I have to do all the things. I have to do all the things in this amount of time. Can I have the thermos, please? Yeah, the music gets mischievous. So I've locked him into the garden, and I will eventually have to give him back his keys so that I can lock him out of the garden. But what this means is I can get out through the hole. Eh. No. No, give me thermos back. Okay, well fine, I'll just take a pumpkin. Yeah, I've caged him so he can't come and steal. Specifically, I need him to be caged so that I can, grab the radio without him freaking out and coming to take it from me. Because once I pick up the radio, it's noisy. Alright. Pumpkin! Bet. Now, this means that I do have to go around the long way to get in. But it's whatever. Cabbage time. Cabbage, soccer. Go this way. This way. This way. Hang on. How do I go low? There we go. This way. Yeah. Sucker. This is an annoying little task, but it's on the additional, it's on the secret list. Oop, hang on. Hard to move things when you can't grab them. Cabbage picnic. All right. All right. Okay. He still hasn't worn his sun hat. Did he get his normal hat back? Did I put his normal hat where he could grab it? Oh, I did. I did put his normal hat where he could grab it. Well. There, you can have that. Honk! Hi, Kyle. All right. I'll need that for later. I'm good! And I'm gonna take the... Oh, that didn't work. Okay. Sir, you should wear your sun hat. Gonna lure him over here. For some sun hat time. I forgot there was a bed down here. Boop-a-doop. There we go. Wearing his sun hat. New to-do list item. Excellent. All right, now I can grab the radio without risk. Oop, 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 oop. Come here, radio. Thank you. No, you're not the radio. You're a big bag of dirt. We have a picnic. Picnic hat. Ba-da, ba-da, ba-di, 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 ba-di. All right, hide that in there. Oh, he can grab it there. It is very good. I love the game very much. What do I want to do? Oh, I did all the things. Okay. I did all those things. Yeah, that's all the things. All right. Oh, I gotta lock him out. Yeah. Where are the keys? I have them in here. Thank you. Ah, I tripped. They're all a little bit faster than me, because I'm but a goose. Anyways. No, don't do the circle-y thing. Anyways. You don't know where it is. You don't know where it is. Oh, sign time. Nope. Oh, you knew where it was. Anyways. Grab a carrot. Hey, you want? Come and get. Come and get it. Ha! You can't put it back. I'm a free little goose. I can continue. I've locked the groundskeeper out of the garden. Hee hee. All right, let's cross those off the list. All right. Proceed. Hello, sir. Where are you going? You're going this way? Okay. I'm being very mean to this little boy. Yeah, he's been stopped from interacting with the goose. Not entirely. It's very fun to play with a friend. Hi. You don't want the broom. Yeah, it's fun with two players. That's good. I really like this. Watch this. Child does have goose trauma. But when you honk and you're holding the glass, it sounds like you're honking. Okay, so this is fun. Oh, I didn't lock him in. Trap the boy in the foam. Oh yeah, that's fun. Oops. Hang on. I did this the wrong way. Does this it won't go through. Won't go through. Anyways. I'm on TV. Look at me, I'm on TV. Might be trapped in here a little bit. Hi, are you gonna deal with the umbrella? No. Okay, I need to get a new umbrella. It don't go through. I dragged it the wrong way. The purple lady is very mean. She's very mean to me. What's on the, toothbrush, loo paper, hairbrush, tin food, cleaner, fruit and veg? Okay. I know where some of those are where she won't steal them from me. Mean to goose. Alright, so I have... Can I grab this? Oh, well, got the toothbrush. Innocent goose, I'm not causing havoc at all. What are you talking about? No havoc. I've got my agenda. I have an agenda. That just so happens to also involve messing with everyone in town. Don't worry about it. Ma'am. Don't go looking for your carrot. It's nowhere. Nowhere. Nowhere is there carrot. Do not be concerned about carrot. Oh, come on. That was in the trash, even. That's not something for you to sell. Ma'am. Ugh. All right, well, I can do this, probably. Stack, please. I'm trying to do my shopping. Maybe a... No. My broom. You can't have it. It's mine. It's for me. No, it's mine. It's my broom. You steal it. You steal from Goose. Jail for shopkeep. Jail for 1,000 years. Yeah, she's got your plan, dude. I gave it to her. Thief. I like to put the basket there because she usually doesn't notice it. Alright, I need to grab the cleaner that she stole. Okay, that's cleaner. So it's green cleaner. No! Don't take my cleaner! Don't take my cleaner! I want it. Nope, nearly. I could take the broom. I could take the broom. Ah, I'm trying to make the scale go ding. She's a little distracted at the moment. Grab the leek. Will leek make the scale go ding? Ha ha! Anyways, you need to. I want this. He doesn't try to take things from me. The mean lady tries to take things from me. But he doesn't try to take things from me. Anyways, I'm gonna go put this over here. And hopefully the mean lady won't learn where it is. Yeah, the boy knows his role. The pecking order is lady, then me, then him. Okay, I need to steal another umbrella. I will take the gay umbrella. Yeah. Well, in like, she's the top of the pecking order, it seems. Okay. Sir, get in the phone booth. Get in the phone booth! No, don't go over there. Get in the phone booth. I want this end. See, he calls the radio shop person to let him out of the phone booth because he's stuck. Hi. No! There we go. Did it. Alright, to do go shop. Okay, make someone buy back their own stuff. Sir, okay. That'll just take some time. Did she empty out? She did. Rude lady emptied out my shopping basket. Not for you, lady. Shopping basket for Goose. Shopping basket for Goose, not for Lady. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. I gotta do my shopping. No. I need some fruit. Let me grab some fruit. Orange. You can't have it. It's mine. It's mine. Stop thinking about it. It's mine. Not for you. For Goose. Not for rude shopkeep lady. Oh, hang on. Her pathfinding is being weird. Fruit and veg. Just gonna scoot this under here a little bit. Can. No, she's here. I'm gonna scare you into the shop so you can see. You can see. Okay. Now do you see that you're gonna do the cutscene? There we go. Make someone buy back their own stuff. Okay. I need the hairbrush and the loo paper. Okay. Hairbrush should be easy enough. I just gotta go whoop. Da 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 da. I'm a goose. Don't take the brush. No, I don't want this. I want this. What you doing? Look, I'm not even in here. went shopping. What you doing? Oh. No goose! Very rude of you. Anyways. I like the walkie-talkies. The walkie-talkies are good. And then I do this. And then come over here. Get the other walkie-talkie. Can I? And then okay, Mudibu. Open an umbrella. Okay. Hello. Someone pay attention to me. Please. No. I'm not over here. I'm over here. I'm over here. Hey. Did you not even see that your leak is in there? Do you want your leak? Hey. Hey, I have your leak. Do you want it? Trapped. I trapped her. Trapped you. Oh, there's another door. Oh well. Hello, boy. Boy, would you like to come be trapped somewhere? Lock them both in there. All right. Get trapped. Get trapped, losers. Anyway. Proceeding. They're still bonking. Ugh. Can I go down here yet? Let's see. Yes, I can. All right. This is a fun little area. Honk. 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 Oh yes, the lily is still there. Excellent. Do do do. There we go. Okay. That's all the to-do as well. Hello, sir. What are you up to here? Thank you. I need this. Very convenient of him to do that. Alright, it is garden time. Hi. No, you don't want this. It's bad for your health anyways. I want it. You don't get to have it. No! I'm gonna steal both your slippers. I'm taking this. No tea. Hee. Hat. A poor portrait. You get to go in the bushes, my friend. Come over here. Now we get to be a little bit patient. Where's she at? Ma'am? What you doing? Why are you not helping me? There we go. I really like this part. Well, not this bit. But. Now we will be beautiful. Yeah. Look how cute we are. Cute. I'm going to play you the song of my people. Thank you. All right, what else do I need to do here? Make the man go Bigfoot, make someone break the fancy vase. Dress up the bus, make the man spit out his tea, do the washing. Schwonk. No! No, don't take my bow. Don't take my bow. Don't take my bow, that's mean. Mean of you to take my pretty bow, my beautiful bow. My bow of beauty. Fine. I'll get it back. Mark my words. I'll get it back. And then I will be beautiful again. Bonk! Broke it. All right. I love the bow. Anyways, sir, it's time for this to occur. He doesn't even notice. Incredible. Just sit back down. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Don't worry about it. I'm just a goose. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. That's the wrong foot, sir. I'm just here. I'm just hanging out. Don't worry about me. I'm just a goose. Don't worry about the goose. Don't worry about the goose. Don't worry about the goose. What? Ain't my fault, I was out here getting loose. Better blame it on the goose. Better blame it on the goose. Oh. Thank you for the follow, Efficient Egg. Welcome, you have a good name. Egg. You sub to my channel, you get an egg. Help the woman dress up the best. Lovely. All right. No, I'm not here. I'm not here. Don't worry about me. I'm not creepily watching from behind your layer lattice. Hard-boiled egg? No, just egg. Just egg. I'm not here. I'm not even here. Don't worry about it. I'm not even here. You gotta put your other foot. You gotta put your other foot down. There we go. There we go. Hello, sir. Continue, drink your tea, it's fine. All is well. Don't worry about it. Nothing to worry about. Oh, is the other one close? He can seem wet now. Ah! He'll have to retrieve these at a later time. Ah! He knocked me out of alignment. He knocked me off my groove. Oh, yeah, hydrate. I will do a sippy sip. Mm-hmm. Yeah, go have your tea, sir. Ready? Oh, unshrimping. There we go. Make the man spit out his tea. Okay, I gotta steal some socks from her. Anyways, I'm gonna do that by adjusting everything. My soap. Soap for goose. Goose soap. Gotta put it right in the middle. All right, now. While they're arguing, I steal her bra. It's mine now. No! Okay. Yeah, don't worry about me. I'm fine. Plunk. Oh, I see the Toggle Cat. One moment. No, don't get distracted by me. I'm fine. I'm fine. Everything's chill. It's cool. It's fine. Let me just get the washing done. No, don't take my sock. It's not even your sock. Why do you care about the sock? Yeah. All right. Cat. There is cat. Socks for Goose. Goose needs socks. Is the bra not in there? The bra is totally in there. Anyways. Yeah, I just need a slipper. What you doing? Rude. Well. You just watch this, sir. Stop taking my shit. Here, you guys need to argue a little bit. I need to make it go bong, and then they won't argue. They will argue. And then I can have a distraction. Is he not concerned about the bong? I know. Nope, nope. I have it. Don't worry about it, I have it. Don't worry about it, I have it. Rose goes snip snip, yes, exactly. Don't you worry about it, I have it. It is safely in my hands. Or beak, I guess. Safely in my beak. You don't need to worry about it. There's the poor resemblance of myself. Goose mouth. Yeah. Do do do. Oop, whoop, whoop. There's the blue bow. Did I lock him out? Is he? Oh, he's a little locked out, isn't he? Well, he's a little locked out. That means that I can do this. At least he has a sun hat. Yeah, this is true. Does this mean that he goes up here? Possibly. I hope not. All right. Do do do. Can you go into the basket? Into the basket. Whoop. Rare goose flower. There we go. I gotta do the wash real quick. No goose! Ugh, that sign can't stop me, cause I can't read. Hello, sir. I need your sleep. No, don't worry about me. Don't worry about your little friend, the goose. Don't worry about it. Look at him wiggling his foot. Ah, I see. Everything has been replaced. Including the soap, I think. I go find the soap. Do 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 do. Bonk. Yeah, the soap got put back on. I think it's funny that the messy neighbor. I need you to not do that real quick. Thank you. All right. So the messy neighbor has this bathtub and she put flowers in it I like this depiction of me much better. It accurately represents the mischief. Just gonna wait until you, yep. Hey, don't worry about it. All right, now. Oh, my soap. Goose soap, Goose brand soap. Oh, hi Hex. The ritual, I see. Boop. Did the washing. All right. Frog. Let me move frog. I didn't move frog since last stream. Gonna put frog. Oh, nope, wrong way. There we go. Frog's gonna hang out with me. And bean! I always get to the point where I just have white beans. Alright, is that all the things I need to do here? Nearly. I need to catch an object as it's thrown over the fence. Easy enough. Ah. Not quite so easy. Responsible goose, yeah. Nearly, okay. Oh, I think he's gonna grab more things to throw over, so. I just need to know where. What you got? You got something? You gonna throw something? Yeah, you got the soap, okay. Soap's a little bit small. It might be a bit difficult to catch, but. Haha! I spammed A and that worked. All right. I gotta score a goal. All right, let's proceed though. Chaos. Anyways. Male goose here with a delivery. I would love a little male goose hat. That would be very good. Oh, hello. A hardworking goose, yeah. I work hard to make this house a home. Don't throw me out. I'm in the box. I'm in the box. I'm in the box. I'm in the box. Carry me in. It's fine. I'm in the box. Just carry me in. It's fine. It's fine. No, I'm in the box. Don't. Yeah, I'm solid goose. Fine. Well, I'll get past you, Mr. Burly Man. Yeah, your plan backfired, didn't it, huh? I'm gonna go over here, because these two are my favorite. I love them. Hi! This is my favorite. Be awarded a flower. Oop! I bumped into her. Yeah, I want to get out. Okay. I just need my flower! I just want my flower! I just want my flower. There we go. No, don't steal my flower, sir. Sir, please, don't steal my flower. Don't steal my flower. Trip. There we go. Now he won't steal my flower. I can go deliver the flower. To the basket. Ow. The gardener came over and took his flower back. Good for me. Alright, well. Gotta just hop down here. Whee! More flower power. More flower power. Okay. Proceed. Tappa 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 tappa. There we go. I'm going to be Solid Goose is going to have to be a little bit more patient this time. Going to be just a little bit patient. Boom, doop. I really love the soundtrack. It's very good. Da, 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 da. Da da da. Sneaking in. It really does. This is like I'm being very sneaky. I'm here. Yoink. Set the table. Everything's cool and chill and fine, ma'am. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Did I do it? Did I make the... Oh, I need to get the toy boat. Okay. I think I can get the toy boat momentarily. Yeah, knife, fork, plate, pepper, candle. Gotta find a candle somewhere. Moving that box back and forth for no reason. Not really a reason at all. Let's mess with the man. Hi, I'm here. What do I need to do with me? I need to break the dartboard, make the old man fall on his bum. Okay. Dorts. Hi, I'm here. I'm just watching, just observing. Oh, that didn't work. No, don't worry. Ah, I broke it. That is what old men look like. He's just looking at me. I'm just looking. We're just two guys looking at each other. No, don't worry about me. Oh. Ah, too early. This one's a little bit touchy. Heck. Yeah, I'm just hanging out. I moved the chair a millimeter and he has to put it back. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I'm just here. There we go. Hi. Wait, I gotta do this again, though. Tooked his hat. Oh, I can get out here. No, I can't. I have to come back through the other side. All right. Let's try and find a knife and a candlestick. Gotta find a knife and a candlestick. I think they're over here. Hi. Okay. Oh, big man. Hi, big man. No, I don't want to exit. I don't want to exit. I'm not here. Darn. Anyways. Darn and rats. No, don't make me go off, ma'am. I want to be up here, Miss Publican. Hi. I'm just here. I'm just here. I'm just here. I need the knife. I need the knife. I'll take the candlestick instead. That's fine. There we go. I still need to get the knife. Sneaky. I'm in stealth mode. Yeah. Get toy boat. Steal a pint glass and drop it in the canal. That one's difficult because the pint glasses break. So if I drop them, maybe there's a knife over here. There is. No, I'm under the table. I'm under the table. You can't get me. I'm under the table. Rats. Okay, where are you gonna go? What are you doing? I'm under the table. No, don't kick me out. Why are you up there, ma'am? Delivery lady? Why are you up there? Okay, I need boat. I must have boat. Ma'am, I must have boat. Let me have boat. Okay, fine, I'll get knife then. Look at how nicely set this table is. Very good of me. Got a little bucket. Okay. I need boat. Oh yeah, boat time. Come on. My boat. Don't take my boat. Alright, new to-do- what is the new to-do list item? Drop a bucket on the burly man's head. No boat for you, ma'am. My boat. What are you thinking about? You better not be thinking about a no goose sign. No goose. No goose indeed. Ha! No goose. No goose. Discrimination. Good goose. Stealth, 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 stealth. Ah, nearly. Oh, I bet I can get out of here without dropping this now that he's no longer guarding the door. Oh. Plunk!
Haha!
Plunk. Thanks for the lure, Kyle. Oop. Okay. What I need to do is find Mr. Burly Man and hand him a tomato. There we go. I'm getting chased by many people. Do you see the tomato? I think you'll see the tomato shortly. Yes. Yes. Bucket. Oh, he sat on the tomatoes. He sat on the tomatoes. Sat on the tomatoes. No, don't chase me. Don't be chasing. Don't be a hater. All three of them are right here, which means I can't make my escape with the boat. There we go. The boat escape. Ah. Alright. Nope. Unlock that. Alright. Now. Do-do-do. Locked. Okay. Well, I'll just leave that right there. Locking me out. Do-do-do. Let us proceed. Oh! Nope. Gotta go. Oh, I can sail it. I can sail it under that bridge. I can sail it under that bridge. Because one of the things is sail the toy boat under a bridge. Which way is the water flowing? Haha, there we go. All right. Let us proceed to this. Get into the model village. Look, I have a little man. I'm carrying him around. And look, this is especially very good. Over here, I think. Where is it? Where is it? Here it is! Here I am. There it is. There it is. The little goose. The little goose. And there's the man and his garden with the little garden beds and the stones. And the little river, that's right here. And the shops. And the mail carrier. And then the little houses. The messy neighbor and the neat neighbor. And the pub with the pub man. And look, look, they got even smaller than that. They got even smaller. And then there's the castle. I'm gonna put goose, and I'm gonna put mini goose right here. That's a good spot for mini goose. Wiggle, wiggle. Come on. Oh, yep. I'm pulling very hard. I'm wiggling and I'm pulling. Oh. I have. Steal the beautiful miniature golden bell. A new to-do list item. And take it all the way back home. So I can't be stealth goose. Can't be stealth goose while I'm holding the bell. Let's get the. Let's get. I want this though. Bell, bell, bell. Mm. All right. We've got the frantic music that is Bell. Frantic. I'm stepping swiftly, but silently. Where is anyone? Okay, there is Publican. There's the pub lady. The old man's after me, too. Nope, I'm safe here. I'm in a safe zone. Oh, you're looking down. Oh. Where's... Oh! The man I humiliated. He has tomato pants now. Quietly, carefully. All the doors are locked. Oh, does it? Oh, I can't drop the bell down the well. That would kind of defeat the purpose. Yeah, there are padlocks! There are padlocks on all the doors. Alright. What's going on here? No! No! Where are you going? No. My bell. Ah. Okay. You're going to have to compromise with me. You're going to have to let me take the bell or the drawer. Hey, you want? Over here. Ah! She knows! She knows when I touch the bell. She can sense it! I just have to give her more things to do. Things over here. The guards. Oh no! He shut my exit. All right, this is fine. I'm calm, I'm cool, I'm quiet. I'm just simply a goose, simply walking. With my property. Okay, this is fine. What I'm gonna do, ma'am. Oh, there's more. There's several of them. Who wants? Who wants a goose in stereo? See, if I don't have the bell. Where's the lad? Here, lad. Here, lad, get trapped. Here, now you're incapacitated. Now I don't have to worry about the lad as much, I think. Let's just put those there. Okay. Hi. Hi. Do you two want to come over here with me? I have a leak. Would you like? Would you like a leak? All right, that should hold that one off for a moment. Swiftly, fast stepping. I possibly placed the boy in a bad spot, but I think yeah, he's fine. Where is Gardener? You don't even care about the water spilling? Okay, interesting. Anyways, come over here. Oops. I think he's far enough away. All right. Here we go. Oh, no, that's not home. Home is right here. Oop. Jubilant ringing of a bell where no one can get to me. All right. Oh, over here. And mine. All right. So that's not the end. I still have a bunch of things to do. But look at that. There's the credits. I got the bell. Adapted from Debussy's Preludes. And introducing a goose as the goose. Very good. I think the tidy neighbor looks a lot like Mr. Rogers. I think he's definitely meant to evoke the Mr. Rogersness with the sweater and the slippers. Those glasses are still sitting there, which is very funny. Oh, Grace Bruxner, that's the one who does. That's the one who is who does the frog detective games. I didn't know. That's cool. Tasselfoot. So Tasselfoot is the person who has, yeah, Mr. Rogers' mean cousin. Tasselfoot has the world records for like basically every category for Untitled Goose Game. Yeah. Oh. I can go back to game. All right, new to-do list pages. So here's the to-do list that I was doing. Yeah. So I've just got a few things. I've got a score. So these are all things that are pretty easy, but. So I got a, make someone from outside the high street, buy back their own stuff, collect the five flowers. I've got the tulip and the chrysanthemum from the garden and the mini village. Got to get thrown over the fence, dress up the bust with things from outside the back garden, score a goal, and before I'm at the pub wearing ribbon. Shouldn't be too difficult. All right. Now, there is also the matter of church bells, which I think I'm not quite good enough to. There's the blue ribbon. Okay, so I need to. There we go. There we go. And then. Okay. Good, everything's unlocked again. Let me out. Actually, I gotta go this way. Oop, 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 oop. Got a good little grasp and beak. I have to get through the pub. I think I have to get through the pub. Get through the pub to get to the chrysanthemum. Or maybe not. I need to check. Don't worry about it. Why did he put it on the table? He put the box on the table. I can't get into it from there. There we go. Let me in. There we go. All right. All right. Already. Gonna get thrown over the fence. Ugh. Don't sit back down, sir. Don't sit back down. Come. Yeah, where's that coming from? Anyways, throw me over the fence. Nope, nothing. Nothing. Don't. Nothing. Nothing suspicious here, just a box. No, he's gonna throw me out of the box. Don't throw me out of the box. Oh no, throw me in. Yeah. Yep, there we go. Get thrown over the fence. Anyways, I'm just playing with this. Swink! I'm your little goose statue now. I'm your little goose statue now. I'm gonna go perform with a ribbon. I probably could have been better about getting the ribbon before I left to go to the pub. But you know what? It's fine. Yeah, ribbon me, ma'am. Gib ribbon. I think it's funny how that cabinet has absolutely no structural integrity whatsoever. I have ribbon now. Look at how very fancy I am. I'm very fancy and I have a very fancy ribbon. Wait, can I take that off the wall? Yes, mine now. Okay, good. That's still there. Oh yes, I can get down here. I can get to chrysanthemum, perhaps? No. No, I was incorrect. This is where the garden is. I've forgotten this map. Right, there's no box. Hi, I'm over here. Come here. Come over here. Come over here. Come here, come here, come here. Come here, dude. Yeah. Come here, come here. I'm saying hi to you. I want to untie your big untying bell shoelaces. Look at them. They're so easy to untie. They're so easy to untie, please. Thank you. No, let me out. Ha. don't chase me out. I'm doing my performance. You're being mean to Goose. I have to go hide from you, and then I can do my performance. New box. Oh, right, there's just boxes. All right, come on, ladies. I want to perform for you. Whoop, whoop. All right, now I'm ready. I did it. Okay. Now let's go get chrysanthemum. Yeah, because I think there's gate here. I can unlock gate here. Wait, where does this go? Oh, over the bridge. Okay. I'm smart. I remember things. All right, chrysanthemum time. There's the boat. Hello, model village gardener. That's you. I think that's the only one who's actually based on somebody. I don't know if the publicans. I don't know if anybody in the pub actually matches. Oh no, I don't want to go here. I want to go over here. Oh, fell a little. Caught me off balance. Do, 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 do. Collect the 5 flowers. Okay. Perform it. Okay. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to steal the gardener's shovel. Hi. I'm just here. Yeah. Only the gardener and the goose that menaces their town. Indeed. Alright, you go somewhere else. I'm not here. I'm watching you. But I'm not here. I have your shovel. I don't want to leave. Stop it. Anyways. Oh, let's get this boy some glasses. I'm Goose. I'm not cruel. Oh yeah, see, she hasn't been able to put everything back. I'm not here. 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 I like how she does the little rats. Here, my young dude. Stop sitting in the puddle. There you go. All right, now I need to steal his soccer ball. Yeah, I guess oh no. Got stuck. Oh, okay. I gotta go trap him so that I can... Alright, buddy. Why are you thinking about the bell? It's not bell time. It's regular time. Look, Ma, I'm dribbling. Can we go up now, please, ball? Yeah, up. There we go. Up. Oop. No, not this way. This way. Go up and over the curb, please. Can you go over the curb? There we go. And then up. Up. Up, 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 up. I think it's really silly that the boy was still thinking about the bell, even though it was no longer bell time. This is a nice little ball. Can I get out over here? I think I might be able to get out over here. Oh, but I need to go through the bush. Yeah. I need to go into this into that area. This is not a very large map, and yet I am constantly confused by it. Where's my ball? There it is. No! Oh, it's actually sloped here. That's interesting. Alright, well, up. This way. This way. I like how intentionally the goose looks at whatever you're looking at, whatever you're trying to interact with. No, we want to go over here. I'm on top of ball. No, we want over here, over here. Over here. Over here. Haha. Sir, can I please get you to throw this? Thank you. Ow. He took my ribbon. Oh, he actually kicks it over. That's nice. Anyways. I don't have my ribbon. I would have lost my ribbon momentarily, anyways. All right. Yeah. Into. Nope. Hard to control the ball. I found that way in real soccer, too. Not good at real soccer. Or football, I suppose. Come on. Come on. Ah, free from the workplace. All right. Have a good drive. Have a safe drive. Have a safe and good drive. Oh, that's a fun glitch. I'm riding the ball. There we go. All right, now I just gotta get it into the goal. Where'd it go? Come on. I need it to not go into the doorway. I also need it to stop going into the bushes. Have you heard of not going into the bushes, ball? Possibly. Scored! Yay! Alright. Woo! Let's go through the house. Did that. I need to find some things to dress up, though. Because I think I got some glasses from High Street. Let's see. What other things can I get? Toothbrush. Plop. So I think I gave them the groundskeeper's hat and some sunglasses. I just need the toothbrush. And to see if the, see if he has his trowel back, and if not, I need to nudge him in the correct direction. Yeah, where is that? I need to grab something that I can run with. A carrot, probably. He's probably, yeah. Oh, I'm stuck. Hey. Hey. Don't walk away from me. Hi. Nearly, 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 nearly. There we go. I'll bring the carrot back, don't worry. Yeah. There we go. Buy back their own stuff. Alright, now... Oh, I didn't realize I had gotten... scooched out. Where's the... Oh, the toothbrush is in the... in here. The toothbrush is in here. Why can't I move it? Oh, it's full of stuff. Okay. There we go, toothbrush. Okay. Oh, not through here. Whoop-a-doop. All right. Sir, I'm gonna need you to throw this over the fence for me real quick. Yeah, there you go. Thank you. Now I gotta run back and get another pair of glasses. Cause I think those are his glasses. I think those are Neat Neighbor glasses, so. I like how there are buckets. Hi, ma'am. I'm not doing anything. Where are you going to be? Okay, there is fine. Let's get the pink glasses, yeah. I'm not here. You can't see me. No! I need that. I need you to turn back at some point, ma'am. Ma'am. Well, you can't get into the... no. Haha. She forgot about them. All right. And these two. Hi. The frog alone. Yeah, there we go. For now. Oh, there goes the fish. Anyways. I like how I hold the pipe. There you go. Pipe. Let's get the glasses. No, I want the glasses. I want the glasses. These aren't even your glasses. They're his glasses. There you go. Where are you gonna put that? Where does that go? Yeah, I'm giving him back his stuff so that she doesn't mess with it. All right. Yay! I think that's the last thing. Yeah, okay. I haven't done the to-do quickly. Because the to-do quickly is hard. But it's been... Yeah. I'm not going to do anything quickly. This is not a speed run. Anyways, that'll be it. I did all the things on the main list. I didn't do the fast ones. Cause I think I might want to learn. I think something that I might be doing soon is learning the speed running. Look at the goose. Wanting to grab. Here, will you kiss the fish? Yeah. What a lovely relationship. Anyway, something that I think I want to do in the future is learn how to do a speed run for Untitled Goose Game. Just because I want to... I love this game. Yeah. And then I haven't played this game in a couple years. So I wanted to do a nice casual... This, of course, is not the most casual you can do, but this is nice casual. All right, why don't we raid some ducks? What is this? Dash ducks. We're gonna raid dash ducks. Cause goose. Cause they're one of those. There's one of those 24/7 animal channels. That's not how you raid. We'll go raid dash ducks for some real life goosey action. I think they probably have a couple geese. Yeah. You too, Kyle. I think unfortunately I will have to cancel Wednesday's stream again. Some things are come up. And we'll see about Saturday. But my new computer should be coming in sometime this week or next week. So that'll be exciting. That'll be exciting and I'll be able to play more in different games that are good. But yeah, new computer. So yeah, I hope y'all have a good rest of your evening. I hope you enjoy the duckies. They're very good. No pooter. You return from that. Alright, yeah. They're just messing about. Bye! Bye-bye.